Hey, Carver King Jacob here.
And Paul.
And Paul. We're down in Cambridge.
Yeah. We're in Cambridge here. We're working on a little tree, just a quick job. We're going to do a little standing bear and a log and a welcome sign.
Yeah.
So we haven't posted in a while. We figured we'd give you an update on some of the stuff we're doing. We got some great news down the road. We just moved from Kitchener into Shakespeare, and we're setting up a little gallery there, an outdoor and indoor gallery. We've been working on the place.
And you can finally see our stuff in a nice fashion.
Yeah, so it won't be our usual. We still got our workshop, so we're gonna be doing all our work at the workshop, but we'll be doing a little bit of carving and finishing work at the new place in Shakespeare. So we'll have a video on that shortly, and check out what we're doing over here. We'll be right back.
that's the finished product. What do you think? I love it. I really love it. It's so real, and I'm very impressed, and I'm glad it was persistent to keep on Paul to come out here. That worked out really good for me. So,
no, is he happy enough?
He's a happy bear. He's a happy bear for sure. I appreciate you guys coming out. That's really good.
Well, hey, hope you enjoyed that. We had a lot of fun doing it. Love doing these quick jobs. It's a lot of fun doing them, and I love the reaction of the people walking by. I love the reaction of people walking by and seeing what we're doing, and how they're amazed at how fast we did it, and how good it looks. And hopefully you think the same, and follow along. Hit the like button, hit the share button, hit the
bell.
The bell.
Don't forget about that.
Don't forget about the bell. Yeah, it's down in the bottom.
Yeah, bottom ring.
So yeah, subscribe, hit the bell so you get notification when we come out the next video, and thanks for watching.